or my brother die!
All of these men of God, festooned in gold and silver.
It is enough to make one blind.
We are blind of now. Lanius was our only king. He saw straight and fought alongside Arturius. We have been blind ever since.
can I get for you? This could help you in your travels. Seems like you're expecting trouble. You would look very striking with this. This will look very good. Always bring the strangest things. Nothing else?
I'm off. Villalaus, now you die.
My sword is lost, floating down a creek. I shall follow till I dance again or drown.
I'll see you later.
Until...
would like to see what you have in stock.
Is that what you want? There. Better than before. I can get you that.
I do good work, I must say.
Fight well, Eivor.
May I see your stores?
I'm practically giving it away. Eager to find a new home for them. Is that everything?
I have to go.
Until next time, Eivor.
Abroad.
never even seen this fish close up. Look at the size of it. Only a true fisherman could catch this one. Thanks, Eivor. Farewell, Eivor.
Sunan, guide me.
Thank you.
Show me.
Where is he? Where is Sigurd?
He's alive.
But not with you. Where is he?
Dag, not now. I need to speak with Ranveig.
You never found him, did you? Tell us, Eivor! We deserve the truth!
I need to speak with Ranveig. Step aside, now!
You never found him, because you didn't look! I see you, Eivor! I know what you are.
Eivor, you come alone. I fear what that means for Sigurd.
I could not find him. That madwoman, Fulkir, she slipped away, took him to Suthix. We need an army. Call on our alliances, remind them of their oath to me. We must act before.
Before what, Eivor?
She tortured him, Ranveig. Did unspeakable things. Severed his arm and left it as a gift. I fear she means to kill him. Slowly.
Gods.
Good boy.
to which is three on ferry.
Bless ya, they.
As king, it is my most solemn duty to confer the title of Elderman. Geardrich, you have shown, through stalwart combat and iron determination, both here and at the battle in Kent, that you are worthy. Do you swear fealty to the King of Mercia?
I do.
Do you fully dedicate your life to Oxenford Shire, in both peace and war?
I do.
Do you swear to work for the common good of your shire, and to uphold justice for thanes and churls alike?
By God, I do.
Then come to me, loyal thane. May the blessed lands of Oxenford Shire and all of Mercia prosper.
Have you seen Ramon the past week? He set up.
Geardrich.
Eivor. Didn't expect to see you here.
You are now Elderman.
After the fight in Kent, the men insisted we have the ceremony. Thane Holt himself brought Cheowulf here in pomp.
It's an honor for you to have Cheowulf appear.
Rascally old bastard. Has some tales about you.
I wonder if you've heard any news of what became of the exiled Eadwin.
None. We gave her a cloak and three loaves of bread and drove her out onto the heath. God knows what became of her.
Perhaps she made her way to Elfrid.
They deserve each other.
Farewell, Geardrich.
God be with you, Eivor.